Hello and welcome to another CF Power Scripts tutorial with me, Christian Rauchenwald. In this video, I'm going to show you how you can use the CF multi-bump power script in your funnels at ClickFunnels to add multiple order bumps to your order forms. Now, as always, in order to get started, you will need to log into your CF Power Scripts account. And once there, head from the dashboard to the Power Scripts section. Now, since this is a script that works specifically on your order form, it does not make sense to edit here globally, but you're going to have to pick your funnel. In my case, I'm going to pick our development funnel, and within your funnel, pick your order form funnel step. Now, I have two order forms here, a regular one and a two-step order form, and we're going to start with the regular one, but I'm also going to show you how to set it up for the two-step order form. So once you click on your funnel step, you should see something like this. If you're running a split test on that specific funnel step, you will see two different pages here. Otherwise, you will only see one. Now, the first thing we want to do is we want to click on Add New, and we're going to look for the multi-bump power script and simply click on it and click on Add Script to add the power script logic to that specific funnel step. Now, once that's done, the next thing to do is to click on the icon next to the page and click on Open in ClickFunnels. And there for the funnel step, that is this specific order form, go to the product section. Now on this step, you will see your regular products that are listed on that funnel step. In my case, it's a subscription product, a payment plan product, and a one-time product, followed by our order bump products. And here it's important, you need to add the products as regular products, and only the last order bump actually gets highlighted as an order bump within the product settings. Now we go back to CF Power Scripts and we click on Open in Page Editor to open the actual page editor. And there, all you need to do is simply add multiple order bump elements. So I have one here and another one down there. And for both of them, we will need to map them to the right product. So for that, again, within the tab that we opened before, we click on Edit for our first order bump product. And we need to copy the product ID from the URL, which you can find in the browser's address bar. It's app.clickfunnels.com/funnelsteps/ a number that indicates the step ID slash products. And the last number in the URL is actually the product ID. So we're going to copy that number and go back to the page editor. And there we are going to edit the order bump element by clicking on it to open the settings and clicking on the Get CSS Info hashtag icon at the bottom right corner. And all we need to do here is we need to change the title tag. For you, it currently will show something different to CFPS minus multi minus bump minus the product ID. So here we will paste the product ID, which I already have in here. And we do the same for the second product. So we go back to ClickFunnels, we hit the back button to go back to the product overview, and we go to the second order bump or third order bump and so on. We click on Edit, we copy the product ID from the URL, and within ClickFunnels page editor, we edit the order bump element and make sure that the order bump title is CFPS minus multi minus bump minus the product ID. Now, when we save that page and we preview it, you can already see that we now have two order bumps here with different pictures above them. And when we click here, you see it's order bump number 2. And when we click here, you see it's order bump number 1. So that's how you can add multiple order bumps to your regular order forms. Now the CF multi-bump power script also supports our CF image bump power script, which would add those images inside the box of the order bump and make it look a little better. However, for that, you would need to watch the separate tutorial for the CF image bump power script. So now that you know how to add multiple order bumps to your regular order forms in ClickFunnels, I'm quickly going to show you how you can do the same with your two-step order form. So for that, I'm going to go back to CF Power Scripts and I'm going to navigate to our two-step order form within the same funnel. And again, I'm first going to add the power script by clicking Add New and looking for the CF multi-bump power script, clicking on it and clicking on Add Script. And after that, I'm going to open the funnel step in the page editor. And I'm also going to open up the ClickFunnels settings for the specific funnel step and go to the product setting. Now in the page editor, it works the same or similar to the regular order form. You can see when we scroll down that we have the two-step order form element here and we have one additional order bump element. So first thing, within your two-step order form settings, you want to make sure in the advanced tab that you have turned on toggle order bump to show order bump. And then you want to add your additional order bumps as regular order bump elements. And there again, within the settings, you can see that the title tag needs to be CFPS minus multi minus bump minus the product ID. Now, once that's done and you save your funnel step and you click on preview, you can see when we scroll down and we go to the second step of the two-step order form that we have both order bumps added here and that they are both working independently of each other. Now, just like on the regular order form, the two-step order form and the multi-bump script also supports the CF image bump power script. So you could add the CF image bump power script to get those images inside of the order bump boxes and therefore make your order bumps look more attractive. But again, for that, you would need to watch a tutorial of the CF image bump power script. That's it. That's how easy you can add multiple order bumps to your funnels at ClickFunnels and increase your average cart value at the checkout page or on the order form funnel step. Now, as always, if you have any questions whatsoever, don't forget to check our FAQ section. And if you cannot find the answer there, either create a post within our Facebook community, or if you're a member of our VIP plan, use the Slack application and there simply write within the live chat to get help straight away. As always, thanks for watching, and even more so, thanks for using CF Power Scripts. See you in one of our other videos. Till then, bye-bye.